My granddad's pride and joy was a 49 Ford. Much as he loved grandma, he loved that old truck more. I thought it was time that I took it for a stroll. I had a big old pair, 4 boys, 8 years old. Grinding second gear, drifting through the cows, ripping through the pasture when the brakes finally gave out. He was screaming from the porch, I was crashing through the fence. And he said,
what do you have to say for what you've done?
In my defense, I said, it's fun, having fun. There's only so many trips round the sun. A gun, what's done is done. Hold it flat, cause none of it lasts. But it's fun having fun. My dad kept a can of gas behind our old barn. Go. It didn't take long at all, it was 40-foot flames. I remember feeling grateful that the fire was now contained. The fireman had a hose and my daddy had a bell. He said,
what do you have to say for what you've done?
I just found that it's fun, having fun. There's only so many trips round the sun. A gun, what's done is done. If you're smart, you might miss the thrill of blowing things up. That's enough of life, that's boring. And the worst decisions make good stories. Grab your helmet and your cape. Break a leg, duct tape it straight. Chicks dig scars and get well cakes. Fun, have some fun. There's only so many trips round the